Stadium at the University of California, Sports Channel presents Cal Football. Today is a battle of unbeatens as Cal takes on Oregon. Early control of the Pac-10 is at stake. California has won the toss and will receive. Tommy Thompson will kick it off for the Ducks. Artis Houston and Nile Benjamin back deep for the Bears. And Thompson boots one deep, about 5 yards deep into the end zone, and Benjamin will take it down it there as they come out right away on first down with two wide receivers out to the right. And Marty Hawley, the lone running back, now going in motion to the left for the Bears. Barr with time and throwing over the middle to Mike Caldwell has first down yardage across the 30 to the 31. Here's the California offense. It's Barr at quarterback. Marty Hawley and Lindsey Chapman are the starting running backs. Mike Caldwell and Damian Semien are the wide receivers. And Brian Remington is the tight end. Up front, Todd Stusey, Todd Blackwell, Eric Malum, Frank Beattie, and Brian Thury. As the Bears have a second down and 10 on their own 32-yard line. Barr will pitch it to Chapman. Chapman out to the 35 before he stopped. Up front for Oregon, Gary Williams, Celia Malapai, and Romeo Bandison. Then it's John Tomopeo, Dave Massey, Jeremy Asher, Ernest Jones, and in the secondary, Molden, Cota, Lewis, and Walker. Second down and 7 after that pickup of 3 by Chapman. And Chapman trying to get around the corner, has running room out to the 40, the 45, and to midfield before he's finally dragged down. So the Bears will be trying to go against an Oregon trend so far in 1993. Here comes a rush again. Bandison's after him, but Barr with some running room. And throws intended for Caldwell, but it was behind him. Well, has not had a lot of practice during game time. Gets a low, wobbly kick away that will take a Cal roll, go inside the 15, and down near the 10-yard line where the Bears will down it. So no chance for a return to the Oregon offense. Danny O'Neill, the quarterback. Juan Shedrick and Sean Burwell are the running backs. Kristen McLemore and Derek Deadwater, the wide receivers. Josh Wilcox is the starting tight end. Up front, it's Steve Harden, Eric Barnes, Tom Curran, Mike DeFonso, almost a relative, and Justin Stark on the interior line. McLemore and Deadwater come wide to the left now. Cal showing blitz. And a quick pass out to McLemore. McLemore will be surrounded as Artis Houston finally makes the stop. Up front, it's Upshaw, Stafford Evans, Bill Ayer, and Dwayne Clemens. The linebackers are Michael Davis, Paul Joyner, and Jared Willard. And in the secondary, it's Artis Houston and Ike Booth actually getting the start at corner instead of Jody Graham. Zobalt and Miles are the safeties. Second down and 9 after a pickup of 1 on that last pass for the Ducks. Juan Shedrick busted out across the 10.
So he's a solid player. Nice little transition there, getting him the ball on the first series here.
Third down and 1 now for Oregon as Shedrick came up a yard short. And they give it to Burwell. Burwell looking for first down yardage. I don't believe he got it. The Ducks move the sticks on their first offensive possession. McLemore goes in motion to the left and they pitch it out to Burwell. Trying to get around the corner to the left side. He does. He's across the 20, out to the 25, and has the first down. A bit different than Temple and San Jose State. O'Neill pitches it out to Burwell. Has lots of running room. He's across the 35 to the 40, and then finally run out of bounds by Booth after he got across the 45 and near midfield, and penalty flags fly.
Dead ball, personal foul, defense, 15 yards from the end of the run, first down.
It's Shedrick and Burwell, the backs behind O'Neill. That's Burwell going in motion to the left, and O'Neill back to pass. Throwing over the middle, complete to Deadwater, to the 20, and then he's caught there. A good open field tackle. He's been 2 for 2 so far on his third down conversions. Now it's 3rd and 11. O'Neill throwing for the end zone and has a receiver. Touchdown, Ducks. Dameron Ricketts making the catch for the touchdown, and Oregon jumps ahead 6-0. A 22-yard touchdown pass. His kick is up and good, so a little bit of a shocker for the Bears here with 7:13 left in the first quarter. Oregon jumps on top. It's the Ducks 7, and the Bears nothing. Quarter. And Thompson will kick it off. Benjamin will take it at the 3, has trouble with the ball, now gets the handle, and gets away from one tackle, Huddle at the 10, out to the 15, and the ball's on the carpet, and Oregon has recovered. Benjamin fumbled the ball away as he tried to change direction, and the Ducks recovered. And now, the very defense will be tested as Oregon has it first and 10 at the California 17-yard line. O'Neal is going to be tackled finally by Zomal. Burwell changes direction, got some running room, trying to get to the end zone. He won't do that, but he does pick up a first down. O'Neal pitches it out to Burwell, and he stopped at the two and knocked out of bounds. Good defense by the Bears. That no gain, so second down and goal on the two. Now O'Neal wants to throw. Looking back to the left and has Willie Tate wide open for the touchdown. He went to his tight end, and just like that, Oregon has gone up by two touchdowns in this ball game.
Opponents 52-9 in the first quarter near their first four wins.
And Thompson's kick is up and good, so 5:48 left in the first quarter. It is now Oregon 14, California nothing, as the Ducks take advantage of a Bears turnover.
By the flow to the right-hand side.
Tommy Thompson to kick it off to Benjamin once again. He takes the ball at his five, trying to get a lane up the middle. Has a little room across the 20 to the 25. Hangs on to the football out to the 27. And here's where the Bears have to stay patient and not try to get out of the game plan. We're still very early in the ball game. California has to do with what has been successful all season. Barr throwing over the middle. It's intercepted by Chad Cota. Cota at midfield and brought down at the 49-yard line. And there the Bears did exactly the opposite of what we just said. That interception string comes to an end for Barr. And again, throwing long, Deadwater, he has him out there, touchdown Oregon. O'Neal to Derek Deadwater for 49 yards and a touchdown, and look out, it's now 20-0 Ducks.
Well, it's surprising to see O'Neal running because Gerard Willard just put the wood on O'Neal after that great throw.
And Thompson comes in for the extra point, and it's good. 5:17 left in the first quarter. Oregon 21 and California nothing. It is 21-0, and those guys are ahead. We've been saying this a lot already in the first quarter. Tommy Thompson kicking off, the Bears receiving. Kyle Benjamin with the ball at the four and gets out to the 15 or 16.
That really hasn't been addressed yet.
First down and five. Raynard Rutherford with his first carry of the ball game gets out across the 35. Second down and three. Barr pitches it out to Chapman. Chapman does not get the first down.
Bears just ran through the last two teams. It was like an inter-squad scrimmage.
Third down. Barr, here comes the rush. Massey had him and pitches it out to Chapman. And Oregon will cover the football, I believe. Wait a minute. They're whistling it dead. Are they going to call that a forward pass or a lateral? That's the question. And now they're going to say Oregon's ball. And I don't know how they can say that when
nobody had possession.
Correctly was they said that Asher had possession and called it dead. That's when we heard the quick whistles. They whistled it dead right there.
That's it.
And that was an incorrect call, test number four. The Bears turn it over once again, deep in their own territory. And again, the Ducks trying to take advantage. Ricky Whittle going to be hit by Paul Joyner. He's going to be dragged all the way back to the 40-yard line. Second down and 13 after that loss of three. Shedrick bangs it forward before Clemens gets a hold of him. Third down and eight now for the Ducks. O'Neal wants to pass, throwing for Deadwater, and incomplete. They'll mark it down at the 29-yard line, so a 39-yard attempt. Thompson has the distance. The ball hits the upright, and it falls through. It hit the right upright, and the ball went straight down and went across the crossbar. Now, Oregon's unscored upon streak in the first quarter will continue. Benjamin takes it at the 10, gets across to the 20 to the 25-yard line. California first and 10. As the Bears trail 24-0 and we begin the second quarter. Montana to score 30 points in a 35-30 win. Montana, one double-A school. The Bears on second down. Barr throws complete to Benjamin. Right at first down yard.
Move down and put a few points on the board and get some of it back.
Barr rolling. And now here comes the rush, and down he'll go. The Ducks came with everybody. Chapman and Holly, the backs behind Barr. Barr's numbers, the one interception. The big one in that grouping there. Here comes the big rush, and Barr will go down. Asher was after him, David Massey. Oregon came with everybody. And players right up on the line of scrimmage. Now they back off a bit as Longwell boots a high spiral. But Brown takes it to 22 and gets not quite to the 30. O'Neal to pass on first down. Throwing complete to Detweiler. Had all kinds of... O'Neal changing the play at the line of scrimmage. And throwing for Detweiler. Has it. He's out to the 20. Graham missed him initially. Doing nothing wrong so far. And the Ducks came into this game figuring they're a little bit banged up. But they certainly haven't looked it. O'Neal. They're going to do a double pass. And they have Tate wide open in the end zone for a touchdown. It was O'Neal to McLemore to Willie Tate for an Oregon touchdown. Trying to make it 31-0 Oregon. And he hits the upright again, and this time it's no good. So Thompson, who is usually money in the bank, has hit the upright twice today, once on a field goal that then climbed over the crossbar. This one bounces back.
The Ducks just get out here and try to set it up as a quick screen. And you see number six out there, McLemore, just lays it right out, lets Willie Tate run over. The Ducks are running.
Thompson will kick it off. Houston will take it at the four for the Bears. Trying to get to the outside, has a lane. He's to the 30. Cuts back at the 40 to the 45-yard line before he stops. And Cal's defense has not been able to stop the Ducks at all so far. Chapman bangs it out.
Control the line of scrimmage by any means.
Now Oregon showing all kinds of looks to Dave Barr. Lindsey Chapman gets around the corner. He needed to get by one more guy, but Isaac Walker,
that's kind of their payoff.
They kind of have to take the same type of approach as an offensive lineman.
That's right.
Barr throwing it up, has the receiver out there, complete. Caldwell hauls it in inside the 25. And Barr will pass once again. Here comes the rush. He dumps it out to Chapman. Chapman across the 15. Bounces off two tacklers down to the 10. It's first and 10 from just outside the 10. Barr on play action. Here comes the rush. And he's going to be sacked all the way back at the 30-yard line. Second down and 25 for California. Barr with lots of time this time throwing for Benjamin. Benjamin will be brought down at about the 21.
Real mentally tough on that.
Barr will work out of the shotgun on third and 21. Stands in the pocket, has time for the end zone, throwing for Benjamin. And now a penalty flag does fly in their lane. First and goal now at the 3. And Chapman bangs down to about the 1.
Ernest Jones is really an All-American candidate. And then Romeo Bandison, that's the strength.
Chapman looking for the end zone and gets in for a California touchdown. So the Bears get on the board.
Time to go deep, take the big gamble, and draw the penalty. Dante Lewis on the pass interference there on Mount Benjamin.
Doug Bryan's kick is good, so half that has been all Oregon. It is the Ducks 30, California 7. We'll be back with more from halftime after this. As we begin the second half here, it's 30-0, Oregon leading the Bears as Bryant kicks it off for California. Whittle will take it two yards deep in the end zone, bring it out to the 10, and he's popped but keeps his feet and is then stopped short. California trailing 30-7. The Bears need to make something happen right away to get back in this ballgame. coming with the rush. O'Neal throws it up, intended for McLemore, but incomplete. UCLA last week kind of lulling Stanford to sleep, saying they weren't a very good team. Second down and 10. Burlow is tripped up behind the line of scrimmage. Third down situation right out of the chute here in the second half for California. Back to pass, O'Neal. He felt the rush, threw it for Tate, incomplete. In and out of the hands of... Here comes the rush. They almost get it, but not quite. Quisby will signal fair catch back at the 37-yard line. And it's on 39-yard line. See what type of adjustments California made, because the first half was all Oregon. Ball. The rush comes, but he gets the ball out to Chapman. Chapman across the 40 with some running room to midfield. He's to the 40. Still on his feet. He might go. 10, 5, touchdown, California. A 61-yard touchdown play.
Feel tough to bring him down.
Bryan for the extra point. It's up and good. So a long road back for California, but a big step taken there. 13:49 left in the third quarter. It's Oregon 30 and California 14. And now the Bears are trying to do the same thing here as Bryant kicks it off. This one coming down to Whittle, about a yard deep in the end zone. Whittle brings it out. And again, Nady had the initial hit on it. Quisby dragged him down. Shedrick and Burwell, the backs behind O'Neal. O'Neal pitches it out to Burwell. He's got some running room to the 25, but then the Bears gang tackle him short of the first down. And again, Memorial Stadium rocking. Shedrick has the first down out across the 30 to the 33.
That left corner for the Bears.
Richardson on the left corner, the bottom of your screen right now, as O'Neal goes back to pass on first down. Throwing long for McLemore, has him out there, and has the catch inside the 25-yard line. They went immediately after Richardson. A 42-yard pickup, and O'Neal put that in a perfect place, the only place it could be for the receiver. First and 10 for Oregon after that big pickup. Shedrick with some running room inside the 20, down near the 15, and close to first down yard. Kind of quietly continue to move offensively. Second and 2, and again Shedrick looking for first down yardage, and I believe he has it as he needed to get inside the 15
number. So Christian McLemore is at the flanker,
and O'Neal just keeps it on a quarterback sneak, driving forward, and should have the first down. First and 10 for Oregon. Bears showing the blitz. Here comes Burwell. Burwell may go all the way to the end zone. He does. Touchdown, Oregon. The Bears kind of gambling with the blitz, and when you do that, when you get past that first wave, there's not anybody in the secondary. And the Ducks will go for two here as they put three wide receivers to the right. And O'Neal looks like he's changing the play. They give it to Burwell, and Burwell gets in for the two. So Burwell gets in for the two right in front of the contingent from Eugene, who made it down here for this ball game, and they are on their feet and clapping, and it's 38-14 now. Thompson kicks it off. Benjamin will take it 2 yards deep in the end zone, and now he has to run it out. Couldn't make up his mind what he wanted to do, and he'll be stopped all the way back at the 5-yard line. Now Barr will give it to Chapman. Chapman out to the 10, a 5-yard pickup on first down. Chapman's near 100 yards. He has 96 yards rushing now. A 61-yarder will help you every time. Raynard Rutherford looking for some running room, but penalty flags as well.
For the Ducks, stepped off sides.
First down for California. After the penalty, the Bears with the ball out at the 16-yard line now. And Rutherford tries to get around the corner, gets out to the 20. And Barr, the pass, has Caldwell out there, makes the catch at the 40, and then stopped right near midfield. Again, Woods on the coverage. First and 10 for the Bears at their own 49. The Ducks should be offsides. They got a free play here. They give it to Rutherford, and Rutherford gets across midfield. Two guys from Oregon. And, Booz, we talked a little bit about that last week. as Barr goes back to pass, looking downfield for Semien, and Semien has it, and he goes in for the touchdown. Semien made the catch at about the 10, and then just kind of waltzed into the end zone. And now Cal will go for a two-point conversion. Barr will work out of the shotgun. Three wide receivers to the right. Throwing for Benjamin, and he is able to make the catch. He had him out there. Oregon 38, California 20.
We could take an end zone view look, and he really adjusts, does a great job of adjusting to the ball here and holding on to that with a guy in his face and just out of the outstretched arms.
Doug Bryan to kick it off. Ricky Whittle to take it at the goal line. He'll come out to the 10. And he'll be stopped short of the 20-yard line as again the Bears special team
to move that backer out. Now Zumwalt's out there, so their support is out farther.
They go with the pass to Deadweiler, and Deadweiler keeps his feet. Gets out to the 25 to the 28. 11, Deadweiler, 7 catches, 127 yards already. And we're only in the third quarter. First down now. Shedrick will be stacked up at the line of scrimmage and kind of neutralized there.
And Artie Gigantino is doing a little rotation over there.
We've got Booth on the left corner now for California after that pickup of 4 by Shedrick. So it's second down and 6. And Shedrick again drives forward. Got maybe a yard that time. O'Neal will pass, throwing for the sideline, and incomplete as he got confused that time. Here comes the rush again. They got it this time. Zumwalt will take it in for a California touchdown. There's the big one they needed. Will come in to attempt the extra point, and his kick is up and good. 66-55 left in the third quarter. It's now Oregon 38 and California 27. So the second block punt for the Bears in as many weeks. This time they get a touchdown rather than the safety, and now they'll have to kick it off once again. Whittle fumbles the ball in the end zone and covers it there. O'Neal with two wide receivers to the right, and he'll pass on first down for Deadweiler. Deadweiler dragged down by Houston.
That does give away some inside support, though.
Now O'Neal on second down, again throws to Deadweiler, and again Houston on the coverage. And it's first and 10 for the Ducks. The Bears showing blitz. Here they come. They pitch it out to Burwell. Burwell trying to get around the corner. DiPaolo comes up and
looked like he got trashed, but he did exactly what you need to do.
Second down and now penalty flags.
Before the snap, full start, offense.
The biggest character test so far of the 1993 season for his team. Here come the Bears. Here's the pass to Deadweiler, incomplete. O'Neal put a lot of air under that. Third and 10 now. Two wide receivers to the right. One to the left. O'Neal, the pass. Here comes the Cal. There's the throw. Incomplete. Just off of Deadweiler's fingers. Houston coming again and just almost gets it. Might have got a piece of the ball. Quisby signals fair catch. Back at the 36. They're trying to get it off quickly, and the Bears may have gotten a piece of it that time as well. Now first and 10 for the California offense. Barr on play action. Lots of time to look down the field and dumps it off for Rutherford, incomplete.
And the Bears aren't afraid. Dave Barr's not afraid to throw it downfield, but his receivers have been making big plays for him all day.
Play action once again. Here comes Barr. He'll step up. He'll run it and get back to the line of scrimmage, maybe get a yard. Barr actually picked up 3 yards on that last scramble, so third down and 7, and he swings it out for Holly. Holly finds the handle on the ball, but will not be able to get first down yardage. Good defense. Brian Brown back deep for the Ducks. Longwell. A high spiral. Brown will take the kick at the 23. And not killed. There is a hit. The Bears have played one of those already this year against UCLA. First and 10 for Oregon. Whittle has some running room around the left corner. And out there, first down yardage, just short of the 40. First and 10 for the Ducks at their own 39. O'Neal. Here comes the pressure. He's able to avoid it and throws incomplete. Wanted to throw for Whittle. Second down and 10 for Oregon. O'Neal gives it off to Shedrick, and Shedrick is stopped at the line of scrimmage. On third down and long. Bears showing blitz. And I don't know if Cowell's off seat. Well, they let him play. And O'Neal's going to be dragged down. No penalty flags.
Great call for the Bears. It looked like Reagan Upshaw had stepped over a corner.
They don't come after him this time. And Quisby will just get out of the way as that ball will take an Oregon bounce. And then it takes kind of a funny bounce. Goes back the other way, actually. And we'll... Now Cal with two wide receivers to the right. It's Rutherford and Holly, the backs behind Barr. And they give it to Rutherford, who bangs out across the 30 to the 31 or 2. Just fired up on every down here. They can run the ball on the ground. They can go back to their original game plan. Rutherford gets out near first down yards before he's picked up. And as Rutherford picked up enough for the first down there, the ball at the 38-yard line. Cal's 38. And Barr will pass it. Rolling out, has Semien out there. He has it up the 40, down the sideline, run out of bounds, finally by Dante Lewis. Gets to the 37 of the Ducks, first and 10. Little problem with the exchange, they give it to Rutherford. I thought one of the Ducks was offside, but again, one of those kind of crazy plays. There was movement there. If the third quarter, any indication, the fourth quarter will be a wild one. It is Oregon, 38, California, 27. Stay tuned, lots more to come. Second down and 10 for California. It has been a wild one, and every indication is the fourth quarter be even crazier. Barr throwing intended for a Wazoke, and Barr will work out of the shotgun. On third down, here comes the rush. He's throwing it up. Throwing for Semien, and contact down there, but no penalty flag. Longwell to punt it, trying to get the ball down inside the 20. The Bears get down there, and they do down it inside the 10-yard line.
Great play.
Here at Memorial Stadium, it's first and 10 for Oregon on its own 9-yard line. We're early in the fourth quarter. Ricky Whittle trying to get some better field position for the Ducks, not able to do it. 38-27, Oregon leading California. O'Neal gives it to the first man through, but bang it in there. O'Neal to pass, throwing for Deadwater. He's in the open to the 40. It's a foot race. He's to the 40, 30. Cherries after him and finally drags him down at the 10-yard line. But a huge play for the Ducks on third down. Now they have it first and 10 on the 11-yard line of the Bears. Whittle looking for the end zone. He gets inside the 5, still driving forward, and is finally stopped. But second down and 1. Shedrick gets the first down, not the touchdown. And actually, he's a little bit short. Third down and 1. Shedrick and Whittle, and O'Neal's going to be stopped short. They tried to go with the quarterback sneak, and O'Neal, 11:42 left to play. O'Neal has Shedrick and Whittle, the backs behind him. And he's going to throw for it. And it's batted away by Ike Booth. Ike Booth came in to bat the ball away as they tried to go to Juan Shedrick. And the Bear defense holds here. Barr has Holly and Rutherford, the backs behind him. They give it to Rutherford. He bangs it out to about the 2, and that's all. Give it to Rutherford. Rutherford out across the 5 to the 7 or so. To 7 seconds. He should get the snap off here. Now man in motion for California, and Barr will pass it on third down. And throws it out for Sean Ford, who has the first down. Knocked out of bounds at the 20. The Bears get out of the shadow of their own end zone. First and 10, the ball at the 19. And Barr goes quickly to Caldwell. Caldwell hangs on up at the 26. Second down and 3 after that 7-yard pickup. Give it off to Rutherford. Rutherford with some running room out near the 40-yard line before he's stopped by Molden.
Alex Moulton, he doesn't like to tackle with big guys.
First and 10 now for Barr. And he throws, oh, incomplete. In and out of the hands of Caldwell, and you won't see that very often. Oh. Clock stop, 9:09 to play. Barr throwing, and that time pretty good hands by Caldwell to hang on to that one. Comes right back to him, stretched out and grabbed that one on his fingertips. But now third down and 5 for the Bears. Barr changing the play at the line. Did the Ducks get back? No penalty flag. Here comes the rush. Barr trying to get away and has to eat the ball back at the 30. 34 is where they'll mark it. Open points. Longwell. It's a high wobbly spiral. But Brown signals for the fair catch back at his 28-yard line. California's defense with a big test here. 8:22 left to play in the ball game. The Bears need to get the ball back and get it back quickly. Sean Burwell gets around the corner and gets out to the 35-yard line. A big pickup. Second down and 2 after that 8-yard pickup by Burwell. And now Whittle with some running room. He's across midfield. It's a foot race. He's to the 40, the 30, and then knocked out of bounds at the 20. Bears being asked to do it again here, but now the clock winding down. We're almost at the 7-minute mark. Juan Shedrick will be thrown backward on second down and 9. Pitch it out to Burwell. Lots of green in front of him as he gets inside the 10, has a first down.
Deadlock did a good job to create some room for Burwell.
Burwell goes over the 100-yard mark. O'Neal throwing to the end zone, incomplete. Wanted to go to Deadweiler. Number 2 and 3 in the depth chart behind Danny O'Neal for the Ducks. Second down and 7. Or goal from the 7, and they give it to Whittle, who Whittle gets about to the 5. For the Ducks. O'Neal. Back to pass, looking to the end zone, and the incomplete pass. Tommy Thompson will attempt a 21-yard field goal. And his kick is up and good. So it's now a 14-point ball game. 5:11 left to play at Memorial Stadium. Thompson's field goal gives Oregon a 41-27 lead. Bears have done previously this season. And Nile Benjamin will take this kickoff at his own 2-yard line, trying for a good return. Gets past the first wave, he's still on his feet. Oh, he needed to get past one more tackler. He had only the kicker between he and the end zone. Tyrone Edwards and Raynard Rutherford, the backs behind Barr, who wants to throw it on first down. Going long downfield, has Semien out there. He's at the 20, he's at the 10. Touchdown, California! Barr threw a 72-yard touchdown pass to Damian Semien. Ryan's extra point is good. So 4:53 left to play in the ball game, and it's now a 41-34 ball game. Well, that drive took a long time, didn't it?
Anticipating a swim here.
Ryan kicks it deep, and that'll chase Whittle back in his own end zone, and he'll fall down there to make it a cliffhanger. Movement, but the Bears get back. First and 10. They give it to Whittle. And Whittle with some running room to the 30. Down the sideline to the 40 and out to midfield. I thought they had that play pretty well in advance, but Whittle was...
He said 101 yards for Whittle. It's actually 111 yards for Whittle.
So first and 10 for the Ducks. The ball right at midfield. And Shedrick bangs it into the Cal territory down to the 45. Tate and McLemore go out wide to the right for the Ducks. Deadweiler wide to the left. On second down and 4. And Shedrick will not get the first down. He'll get a couple. Kulo Malapai comes in to replace Shedrick at the fullback position. Whittle is the tailback. And they'll pitch it out to Whittle, trying to get around the corner. Did not get the first down.
Do you go in for the 2 or do you kick the extra point to tie it?
Gotta go for the win. Four wide receivers.
Barr will work from the shotgun. Throwing on first down, intended for Benjamin, but overthrew him. Second down and 10. The ball at the 15-yard line. And again, Barr will work from the shotgun. Has time. Throwing downfield and overthrew his receiver again. Had today, they need a huge one right here. Third and 10. Barr again from the shotgun. Rolling away from trouble. Looking for Semien. Has him break it open, but no. Throws it complete to Owazoke okay, and has the first down out at the 31.
Dave Barr not being able to throw the, on the run. Just a great job there.
First down, he throws and complete to Semien, who gets out of bounds. And Holly, the lone running back, comes in motion to the right. And Barr to pass it. Trying to roll away from trouble. Now has a big lane. He'll run. Pick it out of bounds as he gets into Oregon territory. Goes out at the 48.
We're looking there at Nick Aliotti, defensive coordinator. Took over for Denny Schuler.
They keep it on the ground. Bang it out to Holly. He's to the 40. Has the first down. And first and 10 for the Bears at the 40-yard line of Oregon. Barr to throw it on first down along the sideline for Semien. Has it and out of bounds at the 30. Still two timeouts left for the Bears. Barr from the shotgun. Throwing complete. And that time they had him covered very quickly.
I think the Bears, if they're going to throw it, they should throw it here where they're on the 27-yard line where the receivers have got some areas to work. It gets tougher to throw as you get in closer.
Barr on the shotgun. Throwing for the end zone just as you said. He's got the receiver there. Try the two-point conversion. Changing the play at the line of scrimmage. Has Holly and Rutherford, the backs behind him. Wants to pass it, throws the fade to Caldwell. Did he catch it? Penalty on the play. A penalty on the play as they threw the fade. And it's good anyway. It's good anyway.
He was in.
Two-point conversion is good, and California leads it 42-41.
Well, that's the greatest comeback in Cal history right there. 30-0 deficit.
Here's the touchdown from Dave Barr to Ihani Owazoke.
Just outruns Alex Molden, and he's been beat basically like a drum all day, and he gets a step, and Dave Barr does a great job of just rearing back and putting it perfectly where the defender can't get the ball, and a great catch. That's a lot of concentration for Ohani. Okay, here's the two-point conversion, just a fade, which he checked off to Mike Caldwell. See how he uses his body to screen off the defender? And so if it's his momentum that takes him out, the catch is good.
So now a penalty as well was called at the end of that two-point conversion. To put you down on now in the final minute, 17 to go. And Brian will just kick it out of the end zone. And they're going to tell, that was good, by the way. It went through the upright. And the Bears now lead it 42-41 with 1:17 to play. Memorial Stadium going crazy. Danny O'Neill back to pass. He'll run it, keep it in the middle of the field, and the Bears get him at the 25. O'Neill trying to get a playoff, and that's got to be hard to do in this crowd right now. Back to pass, throwing along the sideline, incomplete. One. We are, of course, in four down time as they will try again if they don't get it here. But third and 5, they throw across the middle to Deadwater, complete out to the 40 to the 42.
Looking to the opposite side and then hitting Deadwyler.
First down, he throws it up. That'll go incomplete.
Excellent play by Artis Houston. The corners are up.
And movement along the offensive line. Started to back up in his pass protection. And that'll cost the Ducks 5. O'Neill the pass. They try to go after him. He throws long. Houston's out there. Picks it off. Artis Houston with the interception for California. You have tendency in a situation like that to put it all on your shoulders. And now Barr will down the ball. The Ducks will undoubtedly use their timeouts here.
He's going to go to the right of the screen. Artis Houston just rolls with him on a cover two, overthrows him. And McLemore isn't able, if you can't get the ball, you want to break it up.
That man said, you know, this team really showed some heart here today.
They have done that.
And this should be the final snap. Barr will down it. And now Oregon cannot stop the clock. The crowd will stand and chant the countdown here as we're down to 10 seconds left to play in this ballgame. And the California Golden Bears will go 5-0 on the 1993 season as they come back from a 30-0 deficit and defeat Oregon by a score of 42-41. Incredible.
Rich Brooks can't believe it. This whole Oregon Duck team is in shock.
They haven't seen anything like this at Memorial Stadium since the play. The last time they had a game like this was when people were running over Stanford trombone players.